Fine. Thank you.
Good evening. I had a dream a few years ago. It was to play some music in a windmill park. And Denmark is the home for windmills. And I wanted to share this here with you all. Have a good evening. Thank you. A long time ago. A crazy night in Spain called Don Quixote was fighting windmills because he thought they were giant enemies. These ones around us, colored ones, are giants too. But they are rather friendly.
Thank you. His words, his words, lost in the wind, and all his lovers, and all these lovers, all gone with the wind,
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Wind and music have something in common. They are both invisible. And sometimes, by only moving your hands in the wind, you can create sounds, you can create sounds. We need wind to carry our angels sometimes. We need wind to dry our tears. We need wind to float our flags. We need wind to wipe our fears. Our fears. And we need wind sometimes also to carry the music.
Thank you. on the toast. I've been on a light of magic. We've seen the many tears before the Adam Fetch beat. Thank you.
Under the Rain. It's about time that I introduce you my partner in crime, Francis Rimbert. Also this evening, we have the pleasure to be joined on stage by some members of the Aalborg Symphonic Orchestra, fighting against the rain at the moment, and later on by some choir. Thank you. And now, please welcome on stage my new Danish friends, Morten and Uffe, more known in Denmark and everywhere as Safri Duo.
Thank you.
I would like... Yes. I would like to dedicate this last number to Denmark, to you. And to... Thank you. And to the unique Danish series of Hyglit. See you soon. I love you.